Hey guys, welcome back to Get Gorgeous. This video, I'm here with this beautiful, glittery, green, smoky eye for you guys. My Christmas-inspired makeup look. Yes, I've kept it very glamorous, very, very, very classy and super glittery. Of course, for Christmas Eve party or New Year's Eve party, wherever you're attending or wherever you're planning to go or whatever you're attending, it's a perfect look. So yeah, if you guys are interested to know how I create this look, please keep on watching. So I've already done my base, just to save on time. If you guys would like to see my base routine, I have a video on my channel. Go check that out. So I'm just going to zoom you guys in so that you can have an up close look. I did bake under the eyes so that I can catch all the eyeshadow fallouts, just in case if there are any. And here I'm just blending out my eye base and setting it with some powder. So taking my BH Cosmetics Modern Mattes palette, I'm going to take that 2 shade to further set the base. And then taking that shade, I'm going to use a fluffy brush to add some color to the crease. And then taking that shade, I'm going to build my crease. Now this is going to be a transition shade. So as you can see, I'm using the same brush and I'm going over my crease and also my lower lash line, and I'm fanning it out, as you guys can see, because I really want that look to be smoked out. And then taking that gorgeous vibrant red, I'm going to slowly pack that color right into the crease. Now if you want to make sure that you build the color and the intensity slowly and gradually, so yes, I'm going to do that. And this is going to stay right into the crease and maybe a little lower than the crease but not above the crease, and also applying that on my lower lashes and fanning that out as well. So this is what the intensity has to be. Then I went in with this color from NYX. I don't remember the name of it. I wanted to apply that in the inner corners and outer corners, but I was not happy with the payoff. So I actually went in with some other color, which you will see later on. So here I'm just blending and diffusing the edges and making sure everything is nicely blended and seamless. So then taking this gorgeous shade from my Magic palette from Juvia's Place. Look at that shade. Oh my god, the pigment is insane. I highly recommend these palettes from Juvia's. They are so beautiful. And yeah, I feel they apply the best when I use my fingers, like the foil eyeshadows. They apply the best. So I'm using my fingers. And then to blend that shade into red, I'm going to take that other shade and blend it with a small blending brush. So take your time. Please blend the edges properly. It's not going to look good if you don't blend it properly. So then further to intensify the eye and give that depth and smoky effect, I'm going to take that deeper green shade and apply in the outer and the inner corners of my eyes. So yes, I'm going to take my time and build the intensity. As I said, these are foil eyeshadows, so they apply best with fingers, but I just decided to use a brush instead. So I'm just slowly and gradually building up the color and going back and forth with my crease brush to blend all the edges. So then moving on, I'm going to take the NYX gel liner. I think it's an emerald. And I tight lined my lower waterline. I'm sorry you guys couldn't see that, but yeah, I just applied it as a normal kajal. And then using the darker, deeper green shade, which we applied in the outer corners, I'm going to just smoke the edges. So again, you want to be very, very careful because you don't want like a very harsh line as you would see it right now. I'm going to further, take a blending brush, like more dense blending brush, and blending everything out. We want everything to be like nicely smoked out and, feathered and smoothly blended. So yeah, just take your time, switch in between brushes and just blend your look and make sure there are no harsh lines at all. Then going in with a black gel liner from NYX, again I'm going to just create a normal regular wing. So here I'm not going to be very, very careful with it because I want the edges to be really blurred. So what am I doing is I'm just creating a normal regular wing. Also, I'm using the same gel liner to tight line my upper waterline, and then I'm going to take a black eyeshadow and just smudge out the liner as you would see me doing here. So this is because I didn't want that liner to be like really, really harsh. I wanted it to be very smoked out and blended into the eyeshadows. So that is what I'm doing. And then taking that shade, I'm going to highlight. Oops. And oh my god, look at that color payoff. It is so gorgeous. I'm telling you guys, these palettes are, it's worth investing. So yes, I'm going to just highlight my inner corners and my brow bone. Now this brush is like dry brush. I did not even wet my brush, and the payoff is so beautiful. Yes, so then I'm just applying some mascara. This is from Ellen Blue, and I'm not going very heavy with it because I'm going to wear some beautiful and extra glamorous lashes. Then what I like to do is I like to use the same wand and go over my eyebrows so that they are nice, clean and darker, and I set them. This I love to do even on regular basis. So this is just a small tip. You can do this and make your brows look very neat and clean and defined. And here I'm just cleaning away all the fallouts. Now you guys can see it becomes so easy to clean away all the fallouts without messing any of your foundation. So yes, then moving on to some glitters. And I absolutely love this palette. I so love this palette, I can't tell you. I have not stopped using it. Like, this makes me use, you know, this palette makes my work so easy that I want to use glitters in all my eye look. Like, there are no fallouts, no messiness, nothing, no fuss at all. And it is so, so, so easy to apply glitters. Like, it's just beautiful. And they don't crease, they don't have, like, you know, fallouts later on as well. So I simply love this palette. That is from Glitter Ream, if you guys are wondering. And then I put on some lashes from Fabulash by Mehek. Absolutely love her lashes. Go check her out, guys, if you love these wispy and really glamorous lashes. And yeah, that completes the look. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick and short video. And yes, if you did, please do not forget to leave a thumbs up. And for all the regular updates, do follow me on Instagram. My handle is @getgorgeouswithaarti. Until next time, I will see you guys very soon. Stay happy, stay gorgeous. A Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Love you all. Bye-bye.